So what happens when you black out on the dance floor?
Yo, when I black out on the dance floor, right there, that's all my emotion. Everything comes out. All the stuff when I was a kid, being homeless.
I think it's a feeling that's just kind of like overcomes my whole entire body. At that point, the beat has just taken over everything.
Michael Jackson didn't black out. James Brown didn't black out. And Prince didn't black out.
This is just a place where I can get away from all this hatred in the world. This is my own world where I can feel peace.
Back when they thought pink polos would hurt the rock, before Cam got the shit to pop, the doors is closed. I felt like Bad Boy Street Team. I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go. Take them back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in that U-Haul van. Any pessimists, I ain't talk to them. Plus, I ain't had no phone in my apartment. Let's take them back to the club.
Tell me what the lick read. Pretty face, thin waist with the sick weave. First time fish telling in the 6 feet. Real bad boy, tell him come and get me. I'm at the fight, betting kinda like Bellman. Only took a trip to the truck twice. Unpacked them in Air Maxes. Stuffed 6 figures in my damn air mattress. I'm in love with large bills. A dime with a fat, thin waist and tall heels. Yeah, it's the Teflon Don, honey, carrots and the charm. Time to give it back to Sean.
Hello. Good morning.
Let's go, let's go.
Hello, good morning. Hello, good morning. Know you've been waiting for it.
Hold up.
I came up in it a little bit self-centered, but did I kill a queen? Now Alexander McQueen's got the wrist on glow, the bottles is on poke, got that shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy. What the fuck I look like? I run this town. I ain't coming out for less than 100,000. Man, last time I checked, I was bubbling now. Got to turn down shows out in Dublin now. Wait, hold on, maybe they ain't get that there. Like 1,100 horses when I switch that gear. I just swerve on them, sort of like I missed that deer. Then I press the letter button on the sit-back chair. That do it cause I get it, I got $1 billion credit. If you got a million, you can put it up in bed. I just be like hello, hello, but I never could salute them. Young money, I do it for the youth.
Hello.
Damn.
Good morning.
Let's go, let's go.
Hello. Yo, when I black out on the dance floor, right there, that's all my emotion. Everything comes out. From all the stuff when I was a kid, being homeless on the street. You know what I'm saying? Being in the hood. All that shit just comes out. It seeps through my body, my bones, and my soul, you know what I'm saying? Like, I get it raw. That's all I can say about it, you know what I'm saying? Like, everything that happened to me, everything. Seeing all the people get aired out, finding out my people's lost, you know what I'm saying? All that just comes out. And I just spaz, yo. Just the floor, I get aggressive, take it out right there, boom. That's how I black out. And that goes for everything else I do. When I do graffiti, when I write, you know what I'm saying? When I do parkour, when I do my tricking, whenever I black out, it's my emotion behind it. It ain't something. It ain't for no girls. It ain't for no money. It ain't for nothing else. All it's for is to let my emotion speak for itself. So whenever y'all see me do something, I'm speaking that's how I feel at the moment. If I come at you like raw, you know what I'm saying? That's the emotion right there. So you know what I mean? Take it or leave it. That's how I see it. And that's how I am. So.
Tell me what happens when you black out on the dance floor.
When I black out, it's definitely spiritual. I think God reaches his hand down and pretty much just makes you do what he put me here to do. I mean, my goal is to have supernatural things happen when I dance. I think that when I dance, I put myself in a zone of the supernatural where I feel like as if I can do more than what my body should be able to do. So for me, I think it's more of God coming into the dance floor, coming into my body, and just taking over, because this is what he put me here to do. Well, one of the things anyway, is to dance. So it's definitely, for me, completely spiritual, and that's the only person I do it for is for him. So it's not a self thing, it's not to make myself look good, it's not to present a persona of my name or my nickname or anything. That is completely God. If anyone had anything to ask me about, where do you, you know, what gives you your name, I'd say God gives me my name, because without dancing, I mean, without God, I couldn't dance, I couldn't move. So I think it's completely internally Jesus Christ manifesting supernaturally through me that allows me to dance, and that's when I black out.
Hi, everybody. Today we will interview James Brown. How are you doing, Mr. Brown?
And sisters, no one to talk to or whatever. I would switch from like my mom's and my dad's house, so it's hard to keep friends. I really didn't have like anything to do, but I had energy. Just had nowhere to put it, so I guess I started moving towards hip hop. Started like looking at it kind of like, not like a religion, but like discipline. So you don't see me like for what I really am. You just see the effect of all my energy. Take it from negative to positive, you know? Mm-hmm. So you don't see there's no hope or that my mind is broke. You just see that I'm dope. Grew up on my own, had to walk it with no help, no one to talk to, so I talking to myself. Loneliness would have bent me, so I made the MC so I could let the pain in my brain empty. Started breaking for the discipline, surrounded by dead ends, my friends rolling more than Michelin. Plus I'm getting pissed again, so where do I go? I don't know. Started looking for a studio, cause the stress on my soul's got a release. I need peace, walking life like the walking deceased. I let hip-hop show me how to dress myself. Let hip-hop show me how to express myself. The world just showed me how to depress myself. The more I lived, the more I felt less myself. Hip-hop, you gave me purpose, so when I black out, it lets my soul surface. I express myself for what I believe, and when the world said choose pain, I chose freedom.